In tonight's I-Saw, we feature footage of a main water pipe that burst on Wednesday at Lucas Street in St. George's. The National Water and Sewage Authority was quick enough to contain it. It's reported the water went up to about over 18 feet. Send us your photo and video submissions via WhatsApp on 405-3052 or our other social media platforms.